Hi, hello. Hi, I'm Jim Heffron. This is a series of videos that are based on my undergraduate linear algebra textbook. The idea here is to enable a person to work through the textbook over the course of what would be sort of a typical semester for an undergraduate first linear algebra course. So I have a couple things that I wanted to say by way of introduction, so let's get started. So this the book covers, and these videos will cover, a standard linear algebra course, an undergraduate linear algebra course. It covers Gauss's method, then vector spaces, then linear maps, homomorphisms, then it goes on to cover determinants, and finally finishes with eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So that would be kind of what a person would typically do over the course of an undergraduate U.S. Semester. Okay, you can use these videos either as part of a standard course, or as a supplement to a standard course, or as something that you can study on your own. A lot of people use the textbook as for self-study because it's freely available. Any of those is great. However, if you're studying on your own and you could use some tips to be more effective, then I can recommend a resource. I'm going to put a link in the description for this video. Of course, you can Google around for yourself, but just in case you're looking for some recommendation, I'm happy to put one in the link. No connection to me, just I found it useful with my students. So the idea of this presentation is that for each topic, let's say chapter 2, section 3, part the first subsection, you can first watch the video. It might be 20 or 25 minutes. Some of the longer subsections I've broken up into two videos, a part one and a part two. So you first watch the video, then you study the book. So having watched the video and gotten some idea of what's happening, then you open up the book and go through the examples and the theorems and the proofs in the book. And then you're ready to do the homework. In the homework, I've checkmarked some of the exercises. I would do at least those. The answers are available. You can download the answers from the same place you download the book from. Again, look in the description of this video. And so you can verify that you've done them right. The answers are completely worked. So if you get stumped on a question, you can, after trying it, you can go and look and see, oh, I see, I should have done. Okay, so the answers are completely worked. So they should be usable to a person who is on their own. Okay. I can also recommend the linear algebra videos by the YouTube author named 3Blue1Brown. Just go to YouTube and search for linear algebra 3Blue1Brown, and you'll find them. They're just wonderful, just delightful videos. However, I have to say, I have to caution you, to kind of finger wagging before I leave here, and that whatever resources you use, those videos, for example, these videos here, you have to do the homework. It's absolutely critical that you do the homework. If, for example, you say to yourself, well, I got a 45-minute bus ride, these videos from Heffron are 25 minutes each, so I'll watch one video a day, and after so much time, I'll have learned linear algebra. No, you won't. You'll have watched a bunch of videos. The way you learn the material is by doing the homework. The video resources, either from me or from 3Blue1Brown or whatever other videos you find online, and there are a lot of good ones, those are great. But until you have done the homework, you have not learned the material. So if you have not done a lot of homework, enough homework so that you start saying to yourself, okay, yeah, I get it already. If you have not done a lot of homework, then you simply have not learned linear algebra. You can't watch videos, that's all there is to it. It's like learning to play a violin. You can't learn to play a violin solely by watching other people play violins. That's just not how it happens. Okay, enough finger wagging. Nice to meet you, and I hope that you enjoy the videos. Hope you find them useful. So next up will be solving linear systems part one. Very good.